as a wave of lethargy sweeps through it. The dragon is basically just exhausted just for 1 second. Like, for one round.
Do you mind actually saying out loud what that actually means? In game mechanics terms?
When the spell ends, the target can't move or take actions until after its next turn. So, its next turn is coming up. On the round after, it'll be its turn. Casimir, you see the dragon is just staring at you and one eye is like just looking over at Sandstorm. And it's just like... all this blood that looks like it was contained within the scales as it was shimmering, moving so fast that the blood couldn't spill out. It basically looks fucked.
Awesome. Well, with that, I'm going to do my good old maneuver again. But it won't be as from high this time as well. So I flip back. Leg. And then I get back nicely safe, hopefully.
Its wings are kind of like shuddering at the thought of moving. It's barely shaking, holding itself up. Casimir, it's your turn.
So did you say it can't take reactions or actions?
It can't take actions. Okay. Until it can't move or take actions until the end of its next turn.
Okay. How close to death is this thing looking?
It's like from the scale, like this purplish blue blood just continues to ooze and drool out from like the battle wounds where it's been knocked. Its teeth are bleeding heavily. Chest, it up from its back is now just pouring with blood as it realizes what's happened, like what's all coming out of it now.
Alright. Alright, can I... Just tell me if we can do this. Can I use a nat 20 and a max damage dice from donations together?
Max damage dice?
Because I have had that for so long.
What's the max damage dice?
I've never
heard
of
that. It was from a donation
That was from ages.
It was like a special...
I will not let you use a nat 20 with a max damage dice.
Alright, I'll use the nat 20. I'm gonna firebolt, like as it's roaring out, I just want to firebolt straight into its mouth.
Make an attack roll. Oh wait.
Right. That's a nat 20, I'll roll it for crit.
Nat.
Shoot it in a cone shape, just to be a dick.
So that's 31.
So, Casimir, as you're just barely standing there at the edge of your life, just one breath left in you, you reel back with your hand as the energy reels in the power of your hand. And as you go to release it, there's a blast in your hand. As it poof, echoes out, firing into the dragon, sinking down the back of its throat. You see its insides and its eyes go wide as this plume of frost and smoke goes poof, out from its mouth. And just blood and burns, just burns, just goes down its throat. You see this warm light emanates from within it, the firebolt still burning through within. The dragon's eyes then begin to smolder and smoke, and in an instant, the dragon moves forward. I need you to make a dexterity saving throw.
Oh no, we're gonna die. You're gonna die from dying.
Can I Misty step out of the way?
Dexterity saving throw, please.
I can use my evasion. Am I too close?
No, you're safe.
Oh shit, 19.
You're safe. You don't have to make it. Okay. But with that, as the dragon was basically right at your face and just looming up and above, as you firebolt straight into its mouth, it's going forward, it reels forward, and its head cracks down on top of you. You take 8 points of bludgeoning damage.
And that was the end of...
I'm on negative 7.
As the dragon collapses forward, the head of the dragon laying on top of the now beaten down looking broken Casimir his arm flailing out from the tongue underneath the dragon's head. You can just barely see his head underneath the drool and blood and teeth of the dragon, as its like mouth is like kind of open with Casimir just laying underneath its jaw. And that's where we'll end for tonight.
We you did are... it! Oh my god, fuck. That was insane.
Oh my god.
It was pretty much 4v1, it wasn't really a fifth person.
Yeah, Bell-